G'day guys. Welcome back. Just a little video here. I was going to do a dash cam, but I think it's just not going to be good to watch with the windscreen wipers going. But I just wanted to show you that it's a pretty rare occurrence that it's actually raining here. It doesn't seem to rain too much. I mean, it's actually quite steady rain, you know, which is even more unusual. So it'd be interesting to see how long it actually lasts. So I might turn the aircon on to defrost. There we go. Defog. Most of the weather we get down here comes from the west, you know, and particularly as far as rain fronts and things go, it usually peters out before it gets to us, you know. So this, I just had a brief look on the radar earlier, and it looks like this is either coming from the east or, you know, the eastern sort of direction from southeast, something like that. So, which is probably, without checking, but it's probably to do with an east coast low rather than stuff from the west, which is, it's not that common for it to come from the east, but that's when we tend to get some rain. That's just my amateur views, you know. I will do a dash cam in the future of this section, but like I say, it's just, this will just be a raining dash cam of different areas, so it won't be real time. Well, it's been about 50 minutes since I checked in, and it was it's still raining. Fairly steady. I was down the road a bit, and it eased off a bit, but now that I'm heading back towards the Bairnsdale, it's got worse again. Not worse, but heavier, I should say. Like I was saying a minute ago about the rain coming from the east, you know, so that probably makes sense. The further west you get, it's probably just dissipating, as it seemed to be. And we're actually on Goonewer Road. I did a dash cam down here a while back, you know, probably a year ago or more, on this road. But it's not that heavy, you know, you can probably tell. I've just got the intermittent wipers on. when you hit deep puddles, I'm not used to it. You hit deep puddles and it pulls you to the left or the right, but most of the big puddles seem to be on the left. Coughing and spluttering a bit today, I'm afraid. The cold is back, or sinuses, or whatever I've got. I don't have the woo flu. Been tested for that. See how much is in the gauge at home. I had a look from the distance when I was at home a couple of hours ago, and I think there was about 2 mil in it, so see what's in the gauge at home anyway. Okay, just at home, and the gauge says 8, just under 8. I'm not sure if you can see it on the fence there. Yeah, it's still coming down lightly, but it's steady. So if it keeps going like this all day, that'd be nice. Not sure if you can see. You might even be able to hear it. Anyway, that's what's happening in East Gippsland. Something different, which literally is rain. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you here.